So we have seen that hard drives do not really benefit from Moore's law. They don't get much faster, and also, although their capacity is improving, their speed is very, very, very slow. So one question would be, RAMs, especially DRAM, are benefiting from Moore's law in terms of capacity. So their capacity is growing about as fast as the capacity of hard drives, but they're way faster than hard drives. Hard drive access times are about, let's say, 10 milliseconds, whereas RAM access times are well under a microsecond. So we're talking about at least three orders of magnitude speed difference. So the reason we normally do not use memory for storage is that the hard drives are about 100 times cheaper per gigabyte. However, DRAM has many times better latency than hard drives. So people came up with this idea of solid-state disk, SSD, which really is not a disk at all. It's just solid-state, meaning electronic, storage, but because it's intended as disk replacement, they call it disk. One approach to build a solid-state disk would be to use DRAM and a controller that will refresh it, and then have a battery so that we can keep the DRAM content refreshed and not lose it. This is very fast. It's actually very reliable, more reliable than the hard drives, but it is extremely expensive. And it is not good for archiving data, because eventually the battery will run out and then we lose our content. Whereas a hard drive can be stored for a really long time. Today there is another option, which is flash memory. So flash is fabricated in similar technology to the one that is used for making DRAMs and processors, and it uses transistors to store data. So it benefits from Moore's law. It consumes very little power, because unlike a disk that spins all the time even when you're not using it, flash, while it's idle, consumes very, very little power, and also it doesn't need to move any heads or anything. It's still very fast, way faster than disks, although it is slower than DRAM, and it has smaller capacity than disks, because for flash, we're still expressing their sizes in gigabytes, whereas disks easily go into the terabytes. And one good thing about flash as compared to the DRAM and battery is that flash keeps the data alive without power. So you can store something in a flash, forget about it for several years, and you will probably still be able to read it. Whereas here, your battery will almost certainly be dry after a couple of years.